Lightning 3-1, guidance systems are back online. Standing by with a full payload of JDAMs. Requesting clearance.
Lightning 3-1, you are cleared to engage.
Bring in the hard deck. DOT 5 seconds. Weapons away.
Verify initial strikes on the Predator feed.
Sir, it appears all sites have been neutralized.
Good work, Sandman. We've regained air dominance over Manhattan and pushed the front line back to the river.
What's our next target?
The Russian command vessel is an Oscar II submarine carrying enough cruise missiles to level the eastern seaboard. We need to strike fast before they can launch a counterattack.
Roger, what's the mission?
Infiltrate the vessel, take over the bridge, then turn their weapons against their own fleet. I need you to link up with the SEALs and get it done. Good luck.
Get up, boys.
Where's our infill point?
Brooklyn Battery Tunnel.
I thought it collapsed.
It did.
In position.
SDV Team 4, this is Metal 01. Radio checking the blind, over.
Roger 01, we have you 5x5. Phase line echo secure. We have execute authority.
We're 1 minute out.
Copy that.
Just don't start the party without us.
Almost through.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. My name's Tetra Ninja, and we are once again playing Modern Warfare 3 Campaign.
Easy to get separated down here.
And this is the second mission. And it looks like we're underneath water, and we're going to be attacking the subway. And we got our underwater skiddies going on as well. That's pretty baller status right there. It even has radar. Look at that. And from the looks of it, this is probably the scene that Activision showed for their E3 conference.
Nothing we can do for them now.
Maintain 295 degrees, 300 meters to link up.
Metal 01, got you on the tracker.
Roger, approaching rendezvous.
See here, we're trying to hijack a sub.
I see them. Sub's on the move. Intercept window is closing fast.
Roger that. Lead the way.
So who wants to place bets on whether or not Frost will survive?
Watch your sonar.
Or Sandman, sorry.
Eyes on your sonar.
Mine.
Keep it steady.
Whoa, easy there. Mines.
Right.
What are you guys doing? You're supposed to be avoiding that shit. Oh, I better catch up to the pack. If I get left behind, I'm gonna get crushed by submarine.
Got another mine. Clear.
So our leader is Sandman and you're playing as Frost. I gotcha. Why can't I push forward?
Hurry up.
I'm on some weird. What the fuck is going? Whoa! Shit. Oh, I have to go underneath.
Power down, here we go.
Oscar 2, 8 o'clock.
There better not be any intel underwater, I swear to God. It's like almost impossible.
Wait until she passes. Okay, go.
Go! Charge!
Get in position.
Planting. Planting.
Frost, plant the mine on the sub.
If I can get there in time.
Frost, get in position.
This guy's a real slave driver, man. Didn't give me any time at all.
Mine's armed. Clear out.
Good job. We'll prep the exfil.
Going explosive. Hit it. Overlord, this is Metal 01. Sub is surfacing. Commencing assault.
Roger 01. Continue to primary objective. We need control of the sub's missiles.
Position.
That looks pretty. Well, I guess Wouldn't be pretty if you were the Americans, but you know what I mean. Technically pretty.
Hatch opening. Contact coming out of the hatch.
What do we got? An MP5? Looks like an MP5. Yep. Suppressed too at the red dot sight.
Clear, head down.
Oh. Pushing too far.
Secured, head down.
Coming.
Sweeping clear. All unknowns are hostile.
Alright. Weapons live. Collateral damage is acceptable. Okay. Let's try to. Oh, there's an intel. Here we go. 3 out of 46. Not bad. Oh, shit. My bad, dude. My bad. Whoa. The MP5 feels exactly the same way as it did in COD 4. I wasn't really a big fan of the MP5 for Modern Warfare 2. Didn't feel the same. Ooh, a striker. This should be fun. Semi-automatic, I think. Yeah. There's a cap in the fire rate, though. Why am I wasting ammo? That's a good question. Go. Push up. I see your little laser sight there, man. Don't try to hide. Gotcha. Let's get to- oh no. Shit. Okay. Take the top.
We have to get to the bridge.
Working on it, man. Whoa. Oh no, that's a lot of guys. Get in there, grenade. Do some work. How are you still alive? Are you serious? I'm gonna go with the P90 here. Seems like these guys are keeping the distance. Whoa, yeah. Oh, God. Man, no. Can't see anything. The water's like dripping down my face. This way. Open her up.
Okay, put a kicker charge on the door.
Oh shit, slow-mo scene. I remember these. The Spec Ops ones was the bitches. Was so difficult. One of the tanker, the one with the, like the C4 had hostages in them.
Roger 01, copy Neptune.
I have the missile key and I'm accessing the launch codes now.
Grid coordinates follow. Tango Whiskey 056628.
Coordinates confirmed. Firing on Russian fleet in 30 seconds. Frost, get on the console.
We're gonna blow shit up.
Roger, SEAL team is in position for exfil.
Go!
GTFO. We're back out again. Oh. Ah, jump! Alright. I just have to guide, right? I don't have to draw. Oh, damn. Yep, Michael Bay epicness here. Something straight out of Transformers. I would rather be doing some shooting if possible. Oh no. Those mines. Yeah. Why are you guys so far ahead of me? Oh, that's a nice shockwave right there. Get back here. Oh no. Get in there.
There she is. Go, go.
Metal 01, we are feet wet.
Get in.
Overlord, mission complete. All eagles accounted for.
Roger, Metal 01. Missile strikes confirmed on multiple Russian hard targets in your AO. All primary threats neutralized. Good work, team.